NUJS Legal Aid Society is an autonomous student-run initiative whose main objective is to provide preemptive legal aid by increasing the awareness of law through the means of legal education and counseling. In pursuance of these objectives, over the past few years, we have undertaken some projects that in their own small ways enhance our social justice goals.
The operation of the Legal Aid Clinic is one of our most important commitments as a society. While we cannot represent our clients directly in most legal forums, we are often able to guide people in need of assistance to appropriate forums with the relevant legal context. We research under the able guidance of our faculty, regularly follow up with clients and coordinate with lawyers who can help them in case their cases go before the court.
To promote legal awareness and increase sensitization, we also conducted the first edition of introductory workshop on legal studies, which invited participations of students from various governmental and non-governmental institutions across Calcutta and covered certain topics and aspects of law which govern their actions in day-to-day life. These included topics like consumer rights and how to be more aware in the cyberspace era.
Conducting legal awareness camps is also something that we do very regularly. The idea is that through these street plays, we aim to familiarize the non-legal community about laws and rules that are very important to them and affect them directly. We often conduct these camps in highly populated areas in and around Kolkata so that we can reach out to a larger number of people. For example, our camp in the village Chakda, which is in West Bengal, focused on the right to education and protection against domestic violence. We discussed these laws through a skit carried out in the local language, which was Bengali, and this was also followed by a question-answer session in which we could successfully address certain legal questions that the people had. Our camp in Karmakutir highlighted policies for women and child empowerment, and the one in Agra, which we carried out in collaboration with the International Justice Mission, focused on human rights violations that are conducted by the states and the redresses that are available to the public. The NUJS Legal Aid Society, in collaboration with the People's Archive of Rural India, decided to report on the socio-economic conditions of these northern districts during the blockade. It was discovered that the general commodities were scarce with highly inflated prices, and tea production as well as tourism, which are the two major industries in these northern districts, were absolutely shut.
In early April 2017, we also organized a statewide conference on the legal and social implications of the constitutional rights of the transgender persons. The distinctive feature of this conference was that we did not only have participation from human rights activists and litigators, but the members from the transgender community itself participated in the social legal discourse of how their rights are going to be shaped around the first draft of the Transgender Bill of 2016. We further realized that the change begins at home, and therefore we started actively engaging with the administration of our own university to get the transgender policy passed. And last year, after having the final approval of the administration, we become the first national law university to have a trans policy in place.
But yet a lot remains to be done. I think the future for the society is to focus on its work and divide it into proper spheres of activities. We look to be able to revitalize the clinic program and expand it from beyond what it is right now. We look to ensure that our outreach program actually goes to those places where people benefit the most from finding out about issues and legal rights, etc. And we also try to integrate this entire thing and try and create a pro bono pool, which we're working on at present, and hopefully very soon we'll be able to, crystallize into a formal structure.